Hello everyone, my name is Aditi, working as an intern under Lexism company. Now we will discuss what are the privity of contract, its meaning and scope. The doctrine of privity of contract is a common law principle which implies that the person parties to a contract is allowed to sue each other for the enforce of the right and liability, and no stranger is allowed to confer obligation upon any person who is not the party of the contract, even though the contract have the enter to its benefit. The rule of the privity is basically depend upon the interest theory, which implies that the person having the interest in the contract is entitled as per law protected his rights. And the essential of privity of contract. First essential is a contract has been entered into the party in between the two parties, and second is party must be competent and there should be valid consideration, and third is if there is any breach of contract by one party, and fourth is only party to the contract can sue each other. Thank you.